I found one of my old comic books. But the pages needed some color. So I thought I would try and fix it. Like and comment if you want a part 2.